And now we go to South Linden. There's a neighborhood there. Police say three teens are hurt after a shooting in that neighborhood. It happened just before 8:30 last night near East 22nd and Ontario Street. The teens range in age from 16 to 19. At last check, there are no arrests.